It is pleasant to see you.
Don't come any closer. Identify yourself.
You are from Constellation. Vladimir said someone might be coming.
You are the newest member, yes? Do they often send you to check up on other, more senior members? Dutifully following orders? I should not be frustrated with you. It is good that you have their trust. We waste time. We should complete our mission, and then we can talk. Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
think you may be trying to take a little too much on?
Literally.
What's that?
Best not to leave anything useful behind.
You did not respond when I called to you after you pulled out the artifact. Does that mean Barrett's theory and experience were correct? The artifact grants the first person who touches it a vision? The fact that it has happened to both you and Barrett is already more than we had before.
I think it is important that we discuss what you saw back there. That man. What I had done. It was, yes. I appreciate that you see it that way. A very practical outlook, not one I find is shared amongst members of Constellation. May I ask what your background is? Argos. I have heard of this company. Small, reckless. Interesting.
I do not have experience with this profession, but I have my own experiences with risk.
We both seem to be unusual additions to Constellation. Please, I would ask that you not mention to Vladimir the circumstances in which you found me. This is not the first time that Varun zealots have attempted to corner me. If it is known that this has happened again, well, it has been a while since I was given an assignment on my own. I would not want it to be even longer in the future. Do you understand?
Mom, this means we are in agreement.
Thank you. That is good to know.
I will finish here and return to New Atlantis when I can. You should go now, as they will be expecting us. I will meet you back at the lodge. I have my own way back. Go on without me.
Washington. Greetings.